Good morning. We are here in the office of BASF Central Europe to announce breaking news about the launching of the new herbicide in oilseed crop. I am together with Maria Valtin, Technical Manager for Oilseed Crops. Maria, what can you tell us about the new herbicide?
In 2016, BASF is going to launch a new clearfield herbicide for clearfield oilseed rape. The name of the product will be Claravo, and it will be the second generation of clearfield herbicides.
Why a new clearfield herbicide for oilseed rape?
One of the key advantages of the oilseed rape clearfield system is that we offer to the farmer an easier and better weed control. Now, bringing Claravo into the market brings more solutions for more effective control. And actually, one of the biggest advantages of Claravo is that we have now the possibility to apply the crop in spring.
How Claravo will be integrated in the portfolio?
Now we will have two herbicides for clearfield oilseed rape. It's quite clear the main recommendation will stay the autumn application, because we all know that weeds in autumn can be very harmful for the yield, so therefore the main recommendation will stay the autumn application with Claranda. But nevertheless, there are certain conditions or reasons why there might be the possibility to delay the application to the spring. So for those farmers who are going to apply in spring, we now have a solution, which is Claravo.
What are the main technical characteristics of Claravo?
Actually, Claravo is a product which contains two active ingredients. One of that is Imazamox and the second one is Quinmerac. Both active ingredients are taken up mainly by the foliar, whereas only a small part is taken up by the soil. By that, the advantage is that you get a rather independent product from environmental conditions. If we talk about Quinmerac, so we have to say that Quinmerac is very specialized on Gallium, on Lamium, on Veronica species, but also giving some special weeds like Daucus and also Euphorbia. With Imazamox, we have an active ingredient which we know already from clearfield oilseed rape, having a very broad spectrum on the typical or classical oilseed rape weeds like Matricaria and Papava. And by combining both active ingredients, we get a very broad spectrum product which includes the cruciferous, and on top, it also controls cereal volunteers quite effectively and also the grasses which you find in the oilseed rape field.
What is the dose rate and application time for Claravo?
The recommended dose rate for Claravo will be 0.8 to 1 liter per hectare, and the product should be applied with DASH to get the perfect efficacy against the weeds. When it comes to application time, the main recommendation for Claravo will be the spring, so that means you can start with the application shortly after the vegetation starts until, let's say, the flowering bud stage. Nevertheless, it's very important to consider at the application also the growth stage of the weed. So that means the weeds should be still small, so for the broadleaf weeds, 2 to 4 leaves, and for the grasses and the cereal volunteers, it's very important to control the weeds before they reach the tillering stage.
In the end, which are the key advantages of Claravo?
Just in summary, so one big advantage is for sure that you have now the possibility to control your weeds in spring. By that, it also delivers a very broad spectrum of weeds, including quite hard to control weeds in oilseed rape like cruciferous and also the volunteer cereals. And the third point is that you have a flexibility not only with regard to timing, but you're also very independent from weather conditions, because the product is mainly taken up by the leaves. So these are for me the three main points.
BASF. We create chemistry.